Welcome to the PlayStation Store Summer Sale Part 4. Let's do it. Metro Exodus is a first-person shooter which lets you scavenge materials, craft items and weapons in order to survive in the apocalypse world. So this game's kind of a 4 out of 10 with difficulty and 40 hours to complete. So yeah, and plus I'm getting the DLC that comes with it too, so that's a bonus for me. Star Ocean Till the End of Time is an RPG game which is a re-release from the PS2 era. And it's kind of have a 6 out of 10 difficulty and possibly 100 hours of gameplay. But yeah, it's gonna may take a long time to do, but I'm up for it. Dear Esther Landmark Edition is a first-person walking simulator video game that's kind of story-driven, and basically it's very easy as a 1 out of 10 and maybe 3 hours if you actually follow a guide. So yeah, this could be a very, very easy 100%. Dendora Trials of Fear Edition, it's a Metroidvania game. It's kind of a platformer also. And I'm gonna say it's maybe a 5 out of 10 and 15 hours to complete. It could be more than that, but not sure. That's just my guess, but yeah. Chaos Child is a visual novel game and it has a lot of stacks. Plus, it's also for Vita too, which is, I don't know if you really want to try and get it for Vita, but maybe for one region if you stuck on that. But yeah, it's a 1 out of 10 and 5 hours if you follow a guide. So yeah, enjoy the stacks if you want to get them all. Root Letter is also a visual novel game which is a 1.5 out of 10 and 20 hours of gameplay, which I don't know if that's a guide or not, but it has a lot of stacks, so this game may take a while to complete other than Chaos Child, but yeah, maybe you should try and enjoy it as much as you can. Punchline is, yeah, I don't know if I really want to talk about this. It's kind of inappropriate, especially showing the video for it, and not really going to explain it. I don't even know if it's even a visual novel or adventure, or I have no clue, but all I know, it has a difficulty of 2 out of 10 and 4 hours to complete. And hell, if you want to stack the hell out of it, go ahead. But yeah, I'm going to buy it. I just don't know about you. Don't worry, guys. Root Letter Last Answer is a visual novel game, and it's faster than the prequel of Root Letter, or the first game, or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, it has a difficulty of 2 out of 10, but you can complete it in 10 hours. So maybe you want to get this one, plus it also stacks a lot too. So if you want, you can probably get both of them. Maybe you want to complete it faster, maybe this would be the game for you. I mean, I don't know, it's your choice. And that's it for the summer sale. So stay tuned for part 5, where I'll go international and look up the Europe and the Hong Kong versions only. So see you later.